Hi, I'm Jeffrey. Today I'll be talking to you about my role model, Adrian Beltre. You can trust me because I've looked up to him ever since I was little. And I've researched him this whole past week. I will go over what he has done, what made him so big, what's his legacy, and why he's important. My role model, Adrian Beltre, the third baseman and fourth spot hitter for the Rangers. Many say he's the heart of the Texas Rangers. Let's talk about how he started. He grew up in the Dominican Republic and always wanted to play baseball. His dad used to play baseball for the Dominican Republic and was Adrian's role model. The kids found any way to play baseball, from making baseballs out of random stuff to find any stick to use as a bat. The Dodgers signed Adrian at 15 and made his first appearance at 19. Back then, this was illegal to sign someone that young. One of his major triumphs was the first time at bat, going against Chuck Finley. He said, "I thought whatever he throws at me, I'm going to swing at, because I could not feel my body. It was like I was floating." He hit a double going against Chuck and got an RBI. Let's talk about his legacy. What's his lasting legacy and how he'll be remembered? Adrian Beltre will be remembered as the heart of the Rangers. He also has over 300 career hits. My opinion is he is one of the best MLB players. He has great sportsmanship and never gets down during games. He will forever be known as the heart of the Rangers. Why he's important to me? Baseball, as someone once said, a boy in the stands, front row seats. He sees the names on the jerseys, the shine of the cleats. He picks out his favorite and mimics the game. He got a new hero. Their swing are the same. He gets the player's signature, collects all of his cards, then turns on the news and forever scarred. Adrian is a good example, not like what this quote is saying. The quote goes on to say, "Now ask yourself this, who will I be when the boy in the stands is looking at me?" Beltre makes a good example. No matter what, he keeps his spirits high and never makes a fool of himself like some people, Bryce Harper. Not saying anything bad about Bryce Harper, he's an amazing baseball player, but his attitude is not something to look up to. What this has shown me is not to take it out on others. If you fail, get right back up and try again. He never has a bad attitude, and if he does, he doesn't let it affect his teammates or anybody else. In conclusion, I've gone over what made him so big, what's his legacy, and why he's important as a role model. Any questions?
That was a really nice poem. Do you know who wrote that?
No, all I know is it came from the brand Baseballs.
Cool.
I dare you to look into Adrian as well as your role model and see what makes them them. Thank you.